border set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart. Look, there, above the cathedral.
Ilden. One of the three capitals. The seat of the Torchbearer.
Once the light of the kingdom. Now it burns.
I can't do this. Why the Order so unfair with the other Chimeras? I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just Briar and Loot. The outcasts. I say this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It dulls my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Whatever ripped open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly. Too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget.
With life.
And now?
It's like this city has been dead for years. Ilden is no more, Loot. We'd better get used to the idea. I'm itching for a fight.
like the tear could swallow his hope.
Whatever happens, Lute, I won't let go of you. Is the judge's mercy then? Down.